Don Bosco's Lamont Lester had no problem making his presence felt on opposing offenses. The 6'3", 225-pound senior had 40 total tackles for the Ironmen, who won three of their final four regular season games and earned a first-round playoff win. Lester will stay in Jersey to continue playing football at Monmouth University.